So for the last 20 minutes, the wind on the far side of the Tay, as seen on the turbines, has been a steady 10 knots northerly. Driving across the bridge, both the wind sensors were showing about 5 knots southwesterly, and the wind here has varied between southerly to westerly. At times, flat calm, and as you can see just now, about 4 or 5 knots. Some areas of the river are flat mirror calm, some have gentle ripples, and some are showing signs of about 5 to 8 knots. The wind on the flag's now switched round to northerly, approximately matching that of the turbines. down over the mouth of the Tay. We've got pretty steady looking wind on the water, and still very patchy areas up here and towards the bridges. Driving across the river, there was a bonfire down at the waterfront between the bridges, and the smoke was going vertically upward several hundred feet. However, only a couple of miles inland, you could see just on the hillside there was also a bonfire, presumably with clearing farm stuff, and that was showing a fairly fresh west wind with the smoke going straight along the ground.